Well, when I was growing up, my mom was a CNA and she worked at a nursing home for developmentally disabled children. And seeing that, unfortunately, so many times their families just dropped them off and left them, seeing how much the nurses there actually took care of them, I knew that that was something that I wanted to do. I wanted to be part of that family and part of that atmosphere.
I became a nurse because my grandmother was sick and I helped take care of her, and I just genuinely love to take care of people. I always have been ever since I was little, and I thought nursing was the way for me to go.
I always liked helping people, and when I was in school, I really liked all the science classes, and I originally wanted to be a physical therapist, but I figured nursing would give me more opportunity to help people, make them feel better, and I'd have more of a variety of things I could do.
I've always been just a natural helper growing up as a child. So even now, my grandmother was a registered nurse, and I always felt that that was a really noble profession. And my mom always wanted to be a nurse, and she never went to school, so that's why I did it.
I love everybody that I work with, from the PSRs, front office staff, all the way to the other nurses and providers. Everybody works together as a team. Anytime you need something, everybody's right there to help you no matter what, and it's just a wonderful group of people to work with.
What do you like most about being a nurse at Shawnee Health Service?
I like being a nurse at Shawnee because of all the diversity throughout the whole entire corporation. And I also love the fact of Shawnee's mission that they won't turn anybody away. No matter who your insurance is, no matter where you're from, what you do, if you walk through the door, somebody's going to take care of you and help you with whatever you need.
I like being able to get to know my patients. I've only been here since December, but it's very rewarding getting to know the patients, seeing progress that they're making, and then also just working for Shawnee in general is just it's a more of a family atmosphere that I haven't found anywhere else.
It's very different. I see a lot of kids every day, and sometimes to make them happy, all I have to do is give them a cough drop, some granola bars, and their day is made. And there's a lot of different areas that they need help in that I'm able to assist them with.